Begin this exercise with a heavy resistance band or a stretch strap. If you do not have one of those, you can use something like a dog leash or a belt to help pin that shoulder down. You're going to place that strap just to the side of your neck. Pulling down at an angle with that opposite hand, you are going to tilt your head away, hold for 5 seconds, and return to the starting position.